a little friend here, the mummified squirrel, as you can see. Yeah, it turns out, I guess he got into the roof and couldn't get back out, and here he lies, and it's a full-on dried mummy. So that's a first for me. I'm sure it won't be the last goofy thing we find about this house.